is caught by James Washington. Washington to his left of the 20, inside the 15, inside the 10, and he's into the end zone. Now he's hit, and he's sacked back at the 30-yard line. The third Oklahoma State sack of the game.
Mason takes a snap. He's back to pass. He has all day.
Throws near side. Passes intercepted. Intercepted by Jordan Scott.